Face it, people. If you are a puppet, you can have
you
it all.
You don't need shit. Just get stringed along while having
everyone spends money and loses countless numbers of sleep. That shit is not happening to that.
Kermit
got a doctrine. He spoke at the Oxford Union. He got a star on the boardwalk. He's more like a fucking
this made up shit is ruining the brain.
Oxford was the shit, but it looks like they're a part of the fucking game.
Slave-educated people.
Kermit does more than you without that fucking piece of paper.
Fame and fortune only goes to the imaginary frontline faker.
I will go back to the place that had me spending money
because
there's a frog on the loose getting it all while humanity is fed that wrong.
Our leaders made so much shit up. They think the shit is real.
I bet they even got a slot with Jesus riding shotgun while Froggy is behind.
There's
something terribly fucked up about us being
born.
I see why the trees in Chicago are giving out fuck.
Your leaders love shit that does what
they can put their hand in Kermit and have a quiet but string along frog doesn't even punch
a clock.
Being a puppet frog, he makes money on the spot
while humanity sits back on their asses learning
Kermit
and working.
The frog is making that dough while the hand that moves him is twerking.
I always said we had a problem, but it's more intense
Your
than
leaders
that.
Chose a fucking green frog to take over what they call white and black.
That.